That's how to make Pop-Tarts. Starting the day off right.